already used the machine anyway. I hate using machines. They almost never work, too. Oh.
I'm just gonna let that guy.
I was just waiting for him to leave. I was like, hello. Oh, hello there, little shoe. Don't they wake up when you hit them? Oh. Yeah, they do.
Oh. He's like dead.
No, I guess he doesn't. He doesn't wake up when the doll slips on him. Maybe it's because she weighs like... Nope, nope.
Ah!
I did it! It's a bingo! Let's see how many people we get in our audience. 50, I think it is. Well, 48.
Oh, that's all it does. All it does is fill up your star power.
Yeah, but you
yeah. It fills up. Okay, so if you get hearts, it fully heals your health. If you get flowers, it fully heals your. If you get flowers, it fully heals your flower points. If you get stars, it fully heals your star power. And then, one of the best matches in the game. If you get stars, then it fills your star power. And then if you get shines, it fills your HP, FP, star power, and your. Well, no, all of them fill your audience, if I remember correctly.
Yeah. They at least bring in, like, all of them
fully fill your audience.
Why are you
members?
Going back?
Because I think there's a badge here. I think there's actually a badge down here. Or a star piece or something. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Is that the...
It's an HP plus.
Which are a good badge.
Which is basically a level up.
Temporary level up. For BP.
It basically exchanges BP for HP, which really isn't worth it. Like, if you're gonna level up and upgrade, like...
It's useful on
you
BP
might as
only
well,
runs.
Oh, yeah, it is useful on BP only runs, but... But using HP plus badges on a BP only run kind of removes the challenge.
Not really, because there's the different times when you have, like, 50 HP in the game versus, like, 15.
Well, there's so many HP plus badges, I'm sure.
The most I've ever seen on a BP run, like, a person had 25 health, or something.
Lots of dead people. I see dead people.
Oh no.
Oh no!
Don't say that.
Okay, so, it's his dad, basically. Yeah, his dad's dead. Yeah, let's read the letter.
See what he had to say.
Aww. Gee, I wonder which week
the Dread Hotel cannot tolerate creatures that begin with cr and end with ikit. I don't know what that is.
I can't tell.
I have no idea what thing starts with CR and ends with ICKET. Like, okay, let me think through the words that I know that's...
Oh, shout out to Paper Mario 64.
Oh, yeah.
Colorado.
Kryptonicket?
Ah, he's blushing. Isn't that precious?
Cricket? Cricket?
Oh, I need to tattle some things. Oh,
yeah, you do. There you go. You have to talk to him. So then you can vibrate. Like his text. Well, this one you can hammer out.
Yeah. That's what I was thinking of.
This one's really good. There you go. My least favorite thing is that they can build more enemies.
Well, that's what the red one can do.
All of them can do that, for sure.
Really? Let's tattle the red one first.
Because he's the boss.
Oh, the whole audience is dry bones.
I'll bet.
Max HP is 5. Impressive.
If you have not blocked, you can win.
Well, I need to tattle those things too. So
let's do a quick jump.
Oh, I can multi-bounce.
Yeah.
Maybe I can tattle them when they're down.
No, they don't go down. I guess you have to use a hammer on it. Oh god.
Wow, okay.
Don't see that.
Wow. It still did two?
That's because it was red bones. I still did one.
You said don't.
Anyways.
Alright, I should probably tattle. I know Goombella's gonna probably die, but I don't care.
Yeah, whatever. She's done.
She did her job.
Now,
of course I don't have a pow block.
Just use your hammer. You can use your hammer to kill them.
Yeah, but still, Goombella's gonna die, and I kinda don't want that. Because I'm gonna switch to Koop.
Dumb!
I'm doing it anyway!
Oh god.
And watch, I'm gonna get nothing for this.
Or you're gonna only get FP.
I'm tilting to the left!
You're doing it too fast. I legitimately think that's what was happening.
Oh, 666. Oh, that's a bad omen.
Good person.
That's a bad omen if I've ever seen one.
Oh,
I was expecting him to hit Goombella.
And switch.
Now, tactics, swap, coops.
Power shell. Jeez.
There it is!
Woo!
Wiggity swag!
Nope, that's not a star.
I'm good at this game!
And power smash. Swag.
I have three much swag.
Also, stage hates you.
Yeah, the stage hates me for my swag.
You have too much swag in the stage to have it.
Swag!
Paula.
Oh!
Too bad.
No, just take a quick gander at my star points real fast.
No, I got you.
Hey guys, guess what?
Oh, I forgot that you didn't get that you start with 5 less FP.
And upgrading BP lets me put on one of the best badges in the game.
Power bands.
You know, there's actually a thing in the Pit of 100 Trials that, there's actually a...
But anyway, I'm gonna... Out of my power shell!
Shell toss, but...
Well, yeah.
Well, I mean, you've seen it. Uh-huh. You've seen it here first, noobs. There's something behind here.
Nope.
Oh, right.
Nope.
Right, I remember this. We have to... Control rumble. This is where I got lost, I think.
I fell so many times doing this jump.
Because you can actually make this jump?
Yeah, you can make this jump.
Oh, and that's for a star piece. I want that.
I think you can make the jump. If not, throw Koops over first to see if you can reach the star piece.
Oh, wait, what's this red?
I don't know, hit the red switch.
Well, I don't think I can reach that.
No, hit the red switch, but you, the block moves up when you release Koops. No, don't do that. No, get off the block.
Release Koops. Oh, and then Koops will come back, and then you can hit the red switch.
Right.
Oh. And what will this accomplish?
Over there.
Oh, it's mandatory. It's mandatory.
Maybe this is why you got lost.
Probably. I'm sure this is where I got lost.
Or somewhere else. But it's okay, because you were 10.
Past me was not smart.
You can save it. I'm not that mean.
Hey, fuck you.
Okay.
I'm gonna try for this like one more time, and then I'll have enough.
Well, anyways, going back to Pokermans, if you were, shoot Koops up there. Just
no, he can't reach. He can't reach. But I know there is something.
Yeah,
right. I'm pretty sure it's actually another star piece,
maybe.
Or maybe it's a badge. I don't know. It's something.